Good morning, KG2 students. How are you today? Now we are going to learn how to write number 4 between the lines. So pay attention and look here carefully. So this is number 4. We start at the top line. So we always start at the top line. When you see a dot, look, you start at the dot. You make a vertical line until you reach the middle line or the dotted line. Then you go slight right, you make a horizontal line like this, a small one. Then you go back to the top line and you go across that line like this until you reach the bottom line. So this one, make it a little bit big here. Let's write it again. So you start at the top line, you go down, you make a vertical line, then a horizontal line, then you go back to the top line, and you go across until you reach the bottom line. So one more time. A vertical line, you stop on the middle line, then a horizontal line, then you go across. So this is number 4.